Well, Aaron, I was drawn to the role of Destin because I loved his sense of humor, and I loved the fact that he got to like kick some butt, and he also had a great sense of humor about it. And I was also really drawn to the fact that he just, in as a character, almost mythologically, had a good heart from the very beginning, which is, it was just clear that that's who he was from the beginning, and I just really liked him as a character because of that.